Good morning, children. Hope you have learned important words with meaning which I gave you yesterday. Today, we are going to learn something very important in English, that is punctuation. There was no punctuation in any languages of ancient times with the advancement of civilization. Punctuation was introduced in the written form of the language to help a reader distinguish words and ideas from each other and to mirror the natural rhythms of the spoken language. This class will cover proper usage of some of the basic punctuations. In English, there are 14 punctuation marks that are commonly used in English grammar. Full stop or period, comma, exclamation mark, question mark, apostrophe. Like we have 14 punctuation in English, but today we are going to learn first 4, that is full stop, comma, question mark, exclamation mark. First one is full stop or period. The period is also called full stop in England. A period declares the end of a sentence. It also indicates the separation of sentences so that the readers cannot mix up different sentences. A period is used at the end of a sentence which is complete and not a question or an exclamatory sentence. Example: Arun was a little boy. When he first saw a person dying, he was so shocked and panicked that he could not sleep for several days. He still fears that the sight of someone's death. In every completion of a sentence, we have to use full stop. Next one is comma. The comma is the most useful and common punctuation mark in English. It has many important roles in making a written form of English easy to read. Commas usually had breathing scope for the readers in sentences so that their thoughts cannot get all jumbled up. A comma has many uses. Comma between independent clauses. Usually, a comma separates two independent clauses when they are connected by certain according conjunctions. And, but, are, nor, or for. However, if the clauses are very short, no comma is needed. Example: I wanted to watch a movie after dinner, but I could not tell her as I was confused about her reactions. Next one is exclamation or point. The note of exclamation indicates excitement, either positive or negative. It can also be used for giving additional emphasis to sentences, phrases, or single words, and especially to commands and interjections. Example: Wait, don't take another step. I can't believe she should say that. It is best to avoid using a note of exclamation whenever the excitement can be described in words. You should be meticulous in using this punctuation in any form of writing. Next, interrogation or question mark. The note of interrogation is used to complete sentences that form a direct question. Indirect questions are regarded as statements and they take periods, not question marks. Example: Did you have your breakfast? Where are you going? What, so, right, single word questions are used only in informal writings. Dear children, in English, punctuation is very important. This punctuation helps us to speak in English properly. So please learn them properly and try to use the rules when you speak in English. Thank you.